News that we are breaking to you, TDP chief all set to meet Mamata Banerjee at 5 p.m. today. Chandrababu Naidu had earlier met UPA chief Sonia Gandhi and Congress leader Sam Pitroda last evening. As of now, we hear that Naidu is all set to meet Mamata Banerjee today. Now, a series of these meetings, of course, taking place among the members of the Mahagathbandhan. We saw Chandrababu Naidu meeting up with Sonia Gandhi and also Sam Pitroda yesterday. Today, he has meetings lined up with TMC chief Mamata Banerjee. Paul Uman joining us live. Paul, now these are important developments that is happening right in the aftermath of the exit polls that we are reporting since morning. Now, give us a sense of what this particular meeting is about, Chandrababu Naidu meeting Mamata Banerjee this evening.
That's right, Afrida. In fact, most experts felt that after the exit polls were put out, after it gave a majority, after it showed that the NDA was winning, that all the opposition leaders would go in the back foot and the meetings that were being carried out in the last couple of days would come to a full stop. But it doesn't seem like it. The seasoned journalist, seasoned politician that Chandrababu Naidu is, he has been carrying out several such meetings. Yesterday he met Sonia Gandhi, he met Sharad Pawar, Sharad Yadav, and those meetings will continue. Today we're hearing from our sources he will be flying to Kolkata from Amravati, after which he will also be heading to Delhi. In Kolkata he would be meeting Mamata Banerjee at 3 p.m. at the Kolkata Secretariat. That is the plan. Let's remind our viewers, Afrida, that earlier it was Chandrababu Naidu who had suggested that an all-party opposition meeting be held on the 21st, but it was Mamata Banerjee apparently who said, let's meet after the results, there's no point in meeting before the results. But surprisingly, the same Chandrababu Naidu and Mamata Banerjee are planning to meet today. He would be going to Kolkata. We wonder what the outcome of that meeting would be. It's probably a hint at whether the opposition is jittery, because most exit polls have showed that NDA is winning. But however, let's remind our viewers again that both Mamata Banerjee and Chandrababu Naidu had tweeted yesterday saying, exit poll numbers can go wrong and they don't really trust the exit poll numbers. They're all waiting for the 23rd to see what will be the outcome of the elections that were held.
Right, so the process of looking at possibilities, Paul, has started. Perhaps permutations and combinations will be worked out. But, you know, it's very important for all of these leaders to be on the same page coming at a time right after the exit polls. Do you see this as a big development? Mamata Banerjee has not really towed the line insofar as the Mahagathbandhan is concerned. But right now, the fact that you also mentioned she's agreed to meet Chandrababu Naidu itself shows that there must have been a change of heart.
Afrida, let's not forget both Chandrababu Naidu as well as Mamata Banerjee share a very very strong bond. They have been leaders. They are leaders who have been in touch throughout thick and thin. Mamata Banerjee very often supports Chandrababu Naidu in whatever happens in Andhra Pradesh. And the same thing we see in Kolkata, in West Bengal as well. Each time there is an issue in West Bengal, we see Chandrababu Naidu tweeting, often visiting. Together they had visited Arvind Kejriwal. So the kind of bond that they share is really special. It also has to be put out that KCR had in fact asked for an appointment from Mamata Banerjee and he's still waiting for a reply. At such a point of time after the exit polls, Mamata Banerjee agreeing to meet Chandrababu Naidu is definitely a significant development, and today I'm sure they will be taking several decisions as to what exactly will happen, what is plan B in case the NDA gets the numbers, then the opposition parties who are planning to make a federal front, what will the outcome of that be? So several such permutations and combinations, like you put it, will be discussed today, and it remains to be seen what the final outcome will be on the 23rd.
Right. So can a federal front even shape up? That's the big question, something that we will track very closely here on Mirror. Now, options are being weighed by various big political leaders of the Mahagathbandhan. Thanks, Paul, for joining us with your inputs.